also she went and prepared herself. She didn't just go barging in there and say, look here. She prepared herself. She went before the Lord with fasting and prayer. And I think, you know, when I think about what she had to face, what she had to do, this isn't so scary. Amen. It's just a great encouragement when you consider that. So, one of my favorite verses of Scripture is from Romans 8. It says, we know that all things work together for good. To those who are the called according to his purpose. His purpose. So, I'm going to be done talking. Because I draw better than I talk, I think. So I hope that you're encouraged and inspired in some way. Give this to you. Thank you very much.
I love the sky, that ocean shore, and feel the From the highest of heights to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique in the song that it sings, all exclaiming, indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, untamable.
All right.